high knees. It's going to be a single leg hop on the left hand side, high knees, and a single leg hop on the right hand side. So you're going to just do lunges back and forth or jumping lunges depending on how you're feeling. Then it's going to be a 1 minute jog. You might mix up some other moves into the jog, but we'll just see because that hit's going to be pretty intense. So let me hit start. I'll start in 20 seconds. Alright, jog it out, come on. I'm gonna get into those high knees. Start up here, 10 seconds. Again, I've added in to an extra round of each. So, 3, 2, 1, high knees. Keep them going, come on. Turning around to get ready for those lunges. Burned out those arms yesterday. Let's do a couple of arm rolls while we're running. Rolling forward. There's not much arm movements today. Reverse it. Single leg hops on the left. Ready? I need it. Ooh, those hops burn those calves. Hopping to the right. Ready to go. high knees. Single leg hop on the left. Same leg cross on the right. Check it out. Come on. Good job. Push yourself a little bit. Come on. You got it. More. Back hands, high knees in 2, 1, go. Turning it to get ready for the lunges. And ready, go. Back to the high knees. Hops on the left. High knees. Hops on the right. Some arm circles again. It's time to do wide circles forward and backwards. Come up. Go for it. Wide circle. Good legs moving. Faster with legs. Keep it jogging there. Ready, reverse sweat. Move those legs, come on. Don't slow down on them. A little bit more room is in there. Keep that bottom of the legs fine. Come on. Alright. Back. High knees in 3, 2, 1. This is round 9 of 14. Come on. Knees. Get ready for those hops on the left hand side. Now. Back to those high knees. On the right hand side. feel it. I go to that jog, I close my eyes, I'm like, ooh, ow. Only a couple more beats though. Arms out. Shoulder taps. Jog it fast, come on. Get the jog on. Your arms moving. Focus is on the jog. And also tighten those arms. As you're doing the shoulder taps. Go as fast as slow as you want to with the shoulder taps. But it can speed up. Let's go faster too. Come on. Put the jog in there. Body moving. High knees again. 2, 1, go. Get on them. Get the high knees up. Get these up. Rotating it around for the lunges. Again. Go for it. One more side. High knees. To the left hand side. Back into those high knees. And taking those hops to the right hand side. Your chest up, push this down. So you're going to arms up, open and close the chest. This is 12 or 14 muscle. Let it go. One more reach after this. Come on, drop it out. Those arms back. 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 20 more seconds. Come on. One more round of high knees. And that. One more round of jogging after this. 10 more seconds. Side. Dog. High knees. Bring them up. Come on. Hops go to the left hand side. I'm ready for the high knees. To the left, on the right, don't mean. Sorry. This was left. This is right. Never mind. Thing says right, left too. It doesn't matter. One leg than the other. That's all that matters. Drag it out. Alright, we're gonna mix it up. Ready? Going forward. Ready? Take it backwards. Ready? Flip them over. Shoulder tap them. Keep on jogging. Keep those legs moving. Come on. Ready? Forward. Open. Ready? To sides. Lift him. I was gonna move his leg down. Come on. Fly back there. You're ready. Fly in. Move his arms. Move his legs. Chop him out. Let's go. Slow it down. To a jog. Coming up your march. Bring it down. Bring it down. Alright. Oh, stay stretching. Right leg forward, left leg back. Push back and get a really good stretch. And that hip, calf, pull forward, front, arm, cross body drag, pull that shoulder down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 10, other side, step forward, step backwards, push down, get a really good calf stretch first, then pull in front for the quad, arm across, pull that shoulder down, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, line up. If you have time, if not, excellent job getting that one.